In this video, we have given that A is equal to 7 plus 4 root 3 and AB is equal to 1. And we have to find the value of 1 by A square plus 1 by B square. So we have given that A is equal to 7 plus 4 root 3 and AB is equal to 1. So from here, we can get B is equal to 1 by A. And we have to find the value of 1 by A square plus, and we have B is equal to 1 by A. So 1 by B square will become A square. So we have to find the value of 1 by A square plus A square. And we can get 1 by A is equal to, A is 7 plus 4 root 3. So 1 by A will become 1 by 7 plus 4 root 3. And if we multiply it with 7 minus 4 root 3 by 7 minus 4 root 3, then we get 7 minus 4 root 3 by A plus B times A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. So 7 square is 49 minus 4 root 3 square is 48. So it is 7 minus 4 root 3. So we have A plus 1 by A is equal to, A is 7 plus 4 root 3 plus 1 by A is 7 minus 4 root 3. And 4 root 3 will get cancelled and we get A plus 1 by A is equal to 7 plus 7 is 14. And if we square it both side, then we get A square plus 1 by A square plus 2 into A into 1 by A is equal to 14 square is 196. And A and 1 by A will get cancelled. And we get A square plus 1 by A square is equal to 196 minus 2, that is 194. So this is equal to 194.